with the third pick of the first round of the 2013 MLS Super Draft, Toronto FC select from Boston College, the MVP of our recent MLS Combine, midfielder Kyle Bekker.
There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memories on the wall. I hear the songs from the places where I was born. Upon a hill across the blue lake, that's where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed. My father said, don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry now.
With the 16th pick of the first round of the 2013 MLS Super Draft, Toronto FC select from Oregon State University, forward Emery, Welshman.
With Aces TV, and this is Mark Gonzalez, our Veteran Student Athlete of the Week. This past week, Mark scored the game-winning goal against number 6 St. Louis and also had 2 goals against Georgia State. Congratulations, Mark. How did it feel to be such a contributing player this past week for the Aces?
Oh, it felt great. The entire team did great this week against SLU. Everyone stepped up.
Several times, heavy rotation. radio station blessing every reminder. We cross the boundaries like every day. New Walker, Bobby, Bobby, being the R and the bay. We got tab magnification, tab magnified like every day.
Yes, y'all. You know we never stop, we never rest, y'all. The black of music keep the funky fresh, y'all. And we won't stop until we get y'all. Till we get y'all, say it. My daily operation, gotta put in work in this crazy occupation, gotta keep it moving,
that's the motivation,
gotta ride the waves and keep a tight relation with my team, keep it moving and doing it right. I've been alive every day till daylight, that's the way things move in this monkey business.
We took an old samba song and remixed it.
Certain players, so that helped me a lot. He's pushes everyone around him, pushed me a lot. I think he's helped me become the player I am today for sure, and I have nothing but kind words to say about Bobby.
You also have two newcomers from Canada, Ilias and Nagy. You said they have high soccer IQ. What does that mean?
Well, you know, they play for a coach growing up that I have a tremendous amount of respect for, and who teaches the game at a very high level.